While Frontier is fighting for a spot in the state basketball tournament, parents of Frontier players are also fighting to make sure their voices are heard after they say the girls experienced a racist incident during Thursday night's game.
We're not a mascot, we're a people.
Parents outraged after this happened during a basketball game Thursday night. Frontier schools play against Shattuck in Enid's area basketball tournament. Frontier parents saying the Shattuck student section was showing racism toward Frontier players, many of whom come from Native American backgrounds.
Whenever we Lulu, it's a point of joy. It's something where our hearts are so full, that's how we express it. And they turn around and just rub it through the mud, stomp on it, you know, that's the way it feels.
Kara Lee Bible's daughter is a Frontier player. She says just because Shattuck's mascot is the Indian, it doesn't mean the chants are acceptable. The Frontier community standing by their team.
Trauma comes from this. We have a voice, and it's a voice that needs to be heard. And it's not that it's meant to disrespect anyone, how we're coming about. We are just tired of it.
In a statement, Shattuck superintendent says in part, "The first thing I want to do is apologize for anything that our students did or have done that is disrespectful to Native Americans." Then goes on to say, "Today we have already met with our student body and discussed this sensitive situation. I am encouraged that we are able to work together to educate our student body on ethnic and cultural differences that we are not aware of."
Bottom line, change your mascot. That's what needs to happen. And then you could quit using it as an excuse to be inappropriate, to stomp somebody down.
In Enid, Jacqueline Chappell, Oklahoma's News 4.